Guess it's closing time on Khloe Kardashian. That's right. According to TMZ, the FYI Network has shut down production of Kocktails with Khloe less than 3 months into its run. It sounds like the official announcement from the network is that the show is on indefinite hold, which is just a veiled way of saying that the show is done. And while there is no word on who decided to pull the plug, rumor has it both sides were unhappy with how things were going. TMZ reports that Khloe wanted to focus on her other jobs and had no interest in shooting the next season. And network execs could see that she checked out and they weren't happy about it. Luckily for viewers, there are several episodes in the can which will still air, and the final episode will feature Kanye West, Kim Kardashian, Chrissy Teigen, and John Legend.